Hello everybody, Quinkid here, and I have a nickel box today. I'm gonna do a live opening right now. I haven't opened it yet. I hope it's circulated, but I've never seen uncirculated nickels, so it's not even on YouTube videos, though I probably wouldn't make a YouTube video on that. But I'll see if there's anything in this box. Let's see if it's circulated. And it's circulated. Yup. Circulated. That one looks pretty old, actually. One second. Let's see if there's a mint mark. I'm gonna check later when I open that roll, but let's get started with the hunt. Roll number one. 1959 Jefferson nickel. If it could focus, there. From Denver. Roll number two, I see a 1940 right there peeping out. Sorry for the shaky camera, I don't know why my hands are so shaky today. It's not even a good find, it's just a 1940 Denver. Roll number seven. 1954. I already know it's a Denver because I flipped it after seeing the mint mark. And I'll bring you back in for the next find. Roll 8. 1959. Beeping out of right here. There, you see it. 59. Denver, of course. Like all of them. Same roll. 1957. I think Denver. Roll number 10. Voice crack. 1957. Jefferson nickel. From Denver. That's what I see. Not the camera yet. There you go. Denver. Also, just want to add. Last box, roll number 11 had a buffalo and a silver nickel with die cracks. Wonder what this one will bring. Number 11. I'm just kidding. It's just a 1948. But, yeah. Denver. That shaky camera did look like, I found something cool on roll 11, which would have been funny. And I still can, but I don't see any buffaloes or silver. Yeah, I'll bring you in for the next roll. Roll number 14. Another 1954 Jefferson nickel. Haven't checked it for a mint mark. I think it has a Denver. This always takes forever to focus. It is a Denver. They're all Denvers. Bring it back in for the next find. Roll number 16, I think. And a 1957 Jefferson is popping out. I even opened the roll the wrong way. If I had opened it the right way, I wouldn't have seen it. It's a Denver, of course, just like every one of them. And yeah, so I'll bring it back for the next find. Roll number 21, 1939. I already saw it was a Philly, but I haven't checked it for doubling, so. And I don't think that's it. I mean, I've never seen the doubling in person. I've never seen the PCGS. I should check the PCGS just in case. It might be slight doubling and hard to notice. But it's fine, so I'll check it out later. You know what I don't have in my collection? A 38 nickel. I don't have not one. I think I will be getting one soon with my in an upcoming video. So, you'll see that, and I'll bring you back in for the next find. Two coins later, I brought down this 1995, and it was a 1954, it's literally two coins later. Let's see what it is. Philly. Philadelphia minted 1954. In the stack here. 23, sorry about the computer charger, by the way. 1941 nickel. From I need the San Francisco on my album. San Francisco. I think so. Let's put it under this cult. San Francisco. Okay, let me get my album and I'll be right back. I barely have any space in my desk for my album, but here it is. And 1941 San Francisco spot filled. That's one spot filled. I spilled two in the last haunt. Filled two in the last haunt. And, I'm on that track, halfway through the box. Maybe I could get some buffaloes. Last time I got it in the two in the first 11 rolls and no more. Never know. I could get two in the last 11 rolls. Let's see what's gonna happen in the next roll. Wait. Of course. I always forget this. Okay. Time to put this back and finish the roll. Roll 25. There's a dime in the roll. Let me find out how to settle this. This would be good. Let's see. Yep. Roosevelt dime. 2018 Philly. Well, I made 5 cents off of that. Or maybe 10 cents, because it's so thin that there's still 40 nickels in here. So yeah, I'll bring it back in for the next find. Roll 27, 1939. I haven't checked the back of it yet. I do need the DNS. Of course, I don't need the Philly. I have like a bunch of those. Like, I should have a mint mark by now. Dang it. Philadelphia. And I don't see any doubling. Well, I'll bring you back in for the next find. 28, 1952. Already saw the back. I flipped it from there. It's a Philly. I think first Philly, old one. Other than the 39s. And I'll put it with the finds in the wires. Roll number 28. Actually, it's the same roll. And 1958, peeping out of here from Philly. Actually, I might need that. I'll check my album, and if I bring you in for the next one, that means I don't. Roll 30. We have an ender. 1953 or 55 Jefferson nickel. I'll tell you the mint mark and date when I open the roll. The ender is a 1953. Let me get it to focus. Focus. 1953. Denver. I'll put it up with the finds in the wires. Roll 33. I see a 1946 peeping out right here. From Philly. Merle, first Canadian of the box. 1994. Roll 41, 1959, almost an ender. Second coin of the roll. Probably a Denver. Hey, it rhymes, ender and Denver. And it is a Denver. 1959 Denver. Roll 42 and hard to show. You see that edge, right? Yeah. Let me put this roll down. Let's take a look at this coin. Not a nickel edge. What is this? 20 cents. Singapore, 1993. I think this is a coin from Singapore. 20 cents. So yeah, that's cool. Second foreign of the box. 43, 1941, Jefferson nickel from Philly. Second one, we have one in the album. 44, and I already saw the date, but I put it back in. I took it out because it looked old, and it's old. So I'm putting it back in. I saw the D. It's out of 1939. It's a 1940. But it's a find, and I'll bring it back in for the next one. Roll, 1949 Jefferson nickel. I thought it looked old, so I took it apart and saw it was 1949 from Philly. First 49 of the day. Probably won't find any 50s or 51s. No, wait. I'll put it next to the 48. Roll 47. 1951 Jefferson nickel. So, I was wrong. There would be one. Is it the 51S on my key date? Nope. Philly. But, I'll take it. Roll 50. And I know this one's old. I haven't flipped it yet, but I know it. It's from Philly, so maybe 1950. I don't know, it's old. Maybe 30s. Never know. I haven't even flipped it. I just know it's old. 41. Second 41 of the day. I'll probably bring you back in for the recap unless there's something else in this roll. For the recap, it's not happening yet because we have one more find. And it's another 1941 from Philly. Okay, two 1941s in the same roll. Oh, I know I'm going to bring you in for a recap. Recap, we have 14 from the 50s, 7 from the 40s, and 2 from 1939. 209s, a 2018 dime, and this 1964 D, which the mint mark is off by quite a bit. You could see that with the naked eye. We had a Singapore 20 cent coin and a 1994 beaver. So that's all. Hope you enjoyed the video and see you next time.